Hey, it's Chris from peachbelle.tumblr.com, and I've gotten some requests on how to do some ab workouts. So I'm going to actually show you 5 different moves, and if you do each move 12 times, so 12 reps, and you do them 3 times, I promise that if you keep it up and you do this 3 times a week on non-consecutive days, you are going to see results. And on to the moves. All right. First things first, plant your feet on the ground at a 90 degree angle. Your knees, obviously, lay down. And what you're going to do is you're going to lift your right arm, and you're going to cross over with your body to your left side, like to the left side of your left knee, like you're trying to grab something. So and make sure that you're doing this at a pace that's good for you, because it doesn't matter how fast or slow you do an ab workout. If you're not holding your abs right, you're not going to see results. So just do them at your own pace. And make sure you do 12. And crossing from right to left is 1 rep. So 1, 2, and then you do 12. All right, moving on. This move I actually really like because it takes a lot of pressure off my lower back. And you place your hands behind you, and your hands are facing towards your heels. And you just lightly put your heels on the ground like this. And you're going to pick your knees up towards your chest like you have buckets of water on your toes. So you bring it up and down and down. And you're going to do 12 of these. And just barely touch the ground when you come down. Don't slam them down. It's all about control. All right. Now we're going to move to a side move. You're going to go on your hip. Place your right arm out to the side to give you stability. And your left hand behind your head to support your neck. And you're going to bring your knees towards your elbow. But make sure your elbow stays out and does not go in during this exercise. This really is going to work your side obliques so that you can see definition here. And the more you do them, the more the results. But you're going to do 12 on this side. And then you're going to move to the other side. And I'll just show you so you know which arm. You're going to have your left arm out for stability, right arm behind your head. Same idea. And 12 of those. All right. Now we're going to move into a plank position. And if you don't know what a plank is, I'm about to show you. Place your elbows down on the mat, flat, and shoulder length apart. And you're going to press up your feet behind you. Make sure your butt's down. It's not up in the air like this. And this, if you just hold it, well, you'll feel it in your abs like incredibly. But I'm going to push it a little bit more. And you're going to twist your hips to the side. And you're honestly gonna feel that like throughout your entire abs, especially the sides, which is where a lot of girls like worry about love handles and stuff like that. If you just like keep moving that, you'll feel where you're gonna get results, which is kind of cool. And last but not least, I'm gonna do mountain climbers, which my boyfriend loves. Go back out to a plank. And now you're going to move your legs towards your elbows. Bring it in. Don't let your feet touch the ground. Right here. Right here. And going right leg in, left leg in is 1 rep as well. So you're going to do 1, 2. And you're going to do 12 of those. And you're going to feel that throughout here to start getting definition, which is great. But if you do these moves, like I said, you're going to do 3 sets of all of the moves I showed you, 12 reps of each move. And you do this twice a week, 3 times if you can on different days, you're going to see results in no time. Thanks for watching.